Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today we are gonna farm LBRS legs from Omokk, the best in slot legs for the mages, warlocks, and shadow priest maybe. So as you can see, we're gonna do this as a duo farm today. We're gonna do it as two mages. And we're just gonna, if you can, avoid all these mobs here, but just pull them and Nova, time your Novas, it doesn't really matter. And then you can just skip all these mobs here and run up on the balcony here. Remember to stay in the back so you don't take damage and the mobs will reset. So to do this farm, you are gonna need light feathers as a mage if you have the slow fall ability, or you can use the noggenfogger elixir. And you have to use a swiftness potion, or if you have it, you can use Nifty Stopwatch. So as you can see here, we just do the speed ability and slow fall, and we just run to the other side. If you pull these trolls, doesn't matter, because we are gonna reset them anyway. So as you can see here, we can just pull these and run on this side here. Do the little jump and run. And boom, we're safe. In a few seconds, these mobs, they will reset and we can drink and eat up again. So in this run, we had the little rare boss spawn. It is all right. It's not gonna make a difference, but it's gonna make the run a little longer. It's gonna extend the run with a few minutes. As you can see, we just sheep these two here and then we just kill the rare. Oh, actually we kill the rare at the end because we wanna kill these two first. So as you can see, be careful you don't run too far down the tunnel here, so you pull these at the end, these ogres. But as you can see, what we do, we just keep them sheeped and we just single target, damage them and kill them one by one. Now we had to reset these because my friend, he was low on health and mana, so we just decided it was more safe to just reset and everyone would be happy. So as you will be able to see here, we just sheep the mobs and then we just slowly but steady kill them one by one. The good thing about this farm is it actually doesn't really matter what kind of spec you are. You can do this as full PvE and you can do this as full frost, you can even do it as fire. It's really easy as most of the mobs we're gonna kill are gonna be killed by single target damage anyway. As you can see, my buddy is actually he's actually arcane frost spec, and I'm full I'm full AoE spec for this fight as well. So it's really easy. You don't really need to have the best of gear, as this is a pre-raid bis farm. We're farming our pre-raid bis, so yeah, we had greens and blues for this farm here, so it doesn't really matter what kind of gear you have. And you can see we even got a little blue here that sells for a few gold. So when you do this, you have to kill all the mobs all the way here until the boss, because we're gonna use this mechanic where he's gonna run back and forth and we can just kill him slowly but steady. So just kill this guy here as well to get some more room to fight on. And then you can see these guys in here, there are three. They are linked, so that's a pack of three. So we're just gonna sheep two of them and kill one. And yeah, no, it's really easy and I'm pretty sure you can do it.
Thank you.
If anything goes wrong and you're close to death, just remember you can always jump up on the ledge here to the right and reset the mobs. So you can regen and yeah. And as you can see this fight here, there's a caster, so what we did is just sheep the melees and kill the caster. He doesn't have that much HP, so he goes down fast. But try if you can to interrupt his cast, because they can kind of hurt. And then it's just, single target kill these mobs. Don't get too close, because as you can see, my buddy, he took a lot of damage from like one or two hits. And if they crit, they can more or less one-shot you. So yeah, always have some distance to the mobs. Alright, so this is the guy we came here for. So what we're gonna do is we are both gonna open with a fireball for max damage. Try to see if you can get as much cast off as possible and sheep his adds. When we have done as much possible damage as we can without him getting too close, we just start to run away, blink, do whatever we can to not get close to him because he really hits hard. Then you just jump up here, and you can see this is the reason why we cleared the path before, because now this guy is just gonna run all the way around here. We're gonna leave my buddy. He has the threat right now, he has the aggro, so we can just make him run back and forth here, up and down, and then we can just keep arcane spamming our arcane missiles, and yeah, don't forget to sheep the adds again, of course. But yeah, rinse and repeat, and you can see this is really easy. Just be sure not to get too close to him because he actually has this knockback mechanic. So if you are positioned bad, you will, worst case scenario, get knocked down, as you can see here down there. And yeah, then it's pretty much game over and you have to start over. But yeah, it's easy, and this is how we got our legs. It took me and my friend, it took us around 5 or 6 runs to get the legs for both of us, so yeah. Either we were really, really lucky, I can't tell, but yeah. It's just nice. And you can also incorporate the gloves, the PRE BIS gloves for this farm, of course. But yeah, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and leave a comment if you like the video. See you in the next video, guys.